James Scott's Skinner tune, number 329. Again, I'm playing on Skinner's Ain Fiddle, or one of his Ain Fiddles, because he had probably quite a few over his lifetime. This is a hornpipe called MacLeod and Mackay, and it says at the bottom, Carnival, October 29th, 1886. So, whatever that's to do with.